The second move I'm going to be teaching today is the fireman. First, you're going to get in your stance. You're going to lock up with your opponent. You're going to have a tight purchase on this arm here. This is very important that you keep the arm the whole time through the move. So a good setup would be snap, the head comes back up right here, and you're going to go from here, keep the arm, go to here to your hip. You're going to pretty much sit on this hip. And he's going to come out like this. You shoot across the chest and get your pin.